that short anyway, but particularly here down the straight track. But we'll see what happens. Aston Elena drawn the pink. Zipping Wall to the main threat, drawn alongside. They're all in. The starter turns the light to green. They're ready. Set to run. Racing, Aston Elena jump well. He stays out wide, now wants to come down. Zipping Walter beat him for speed early, but now he accelerates the favourite. Deep out was Runaway Lad. Then came Boomrah, then Christie's Bro and Blister, but Aston Elena waved them goodbye. Shot a length and a half clear, and it's home. Zipping Walter second, Christie's Bro third, Photo fourth, Runaway Lad or Blister. And in between that pair last is Boomrah. The favourite too strong, Aston Elena, number eight. Seven, Zipping Walter second, and one third, Christie's Bro. It's 8-7-1, and fourth is either five or four. Five is prominent, but we'll stand by for that. Yep, five does get fourth. It's 8-7-1-5, take note. 8-7-1-5, Aston Elena for David Peckham first, and seven is second, Zipping Walter. It was an obvious Quinella, wasn't it? One third, five fourth, a length and a quarter by 3.5. 8-7-1-5 here on the fifth at the bridge. That started the quaddie. Race six starts the treble.